Morning, team. It's an early one this morning. It's Thursday, January 4th, and I am here early at 7 o'clock getting ready to set up for the ALC meeting this morning. We are having our ALC certified to teach Ignite as well as pick their committees. Now, for those of you that are newer or don't understand what the ALC is, it stands for Leadership Council for our agents, and there's five different committees. There's growth, productivity, profitability, culture, and social. And the ALC meets once a month and they determine what's best for the market center. They plan events. They work with our growth committee, meaning that they help expand the market center, and they also do profitability to make sure that we are profitable. And they are a great resource for agents. You each have an ALC captain. If you're not sure who your captain is, it's on the phone list, or you can check with me, or you can check with Lindsay. And they are a resource for you if you have questions on any contracts or any negotiations or anything having to do with real estate. So what else is on tap for today? At 4 o'clock, we are hosting a real estate informational session about KW for new agents looking to move to a real estate company or choose a real estate company. So if you know anybody that is looking to get into real estate or is working for another broker and they are looking to maybe make a move and they're interested in seeing what Keller Williams has to offer, please send them along at 4 o'clock to our office and let me or Angie know that they're coming. And then tomorrow we have Power Day from 9 to 3 with Carol. We need people to come to this. You guys need to fill your pipeline so that you can grow your business in 2018. And this is a day of prospecting, of lead generation, of handling objections. We're going to feed you, as Carol said yesterday, to keep you motivated. And it's something that every agent should be doing at least 2 hours a day. You should be doing lead generation. And if you get into Power Day and start the habit at Power Day, you will continue to do your lead generation every day as you should. And then at 3:30, I will be holding a qualifying for floor time class tomorrow. So if you meet the qualifications and you are looking to do some floor time, you need to take this class and just RSVP to Lindsay. And that is it for this morning. I've got to scurry and go make some coffee and get everything set up in the training room and warm it up in there. I actually wore my winter coat this morning. So I will speak to you all later, and you all have a great day. Take care.